Four people were treated for injuries after a report of gunfire in a residential neighborhood in Highland Park on Saturday afternoon, officials said. Officers responded to the 600 block of North Avenue 65 about 3:15 p.m. after receiving a report of shots fired, Los Angeles Police Department Officer Tony M said. We currently have four victims down and the suspect is in custody, he said. We don't know the extent of injuries on each victim. Police released no further information.